We're just here at the Lord's Coffee, their warehouse. They've let us borrow it for the afternoon. We're just shooting our second merchandise drop, 257 Collective. We've got Texi on the camera. Jay's in here again. Caleb's looking busy, he's on the lights.
So this is the job of, what am I?
Creative director.
Yeah. You might think I'm doing nothing but holding a light. I'm actually...
Wow, look at the model, man.
What an upgrade.
How you feeling? Head of creative visualization.
I reckon we're fire at the moment.
We're fire?
Yeah.
Texi?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate.
Texi's locked in. Texi's locked in.
Yeah, let's go.
What are we doing over here, man?
Getting a feed in.
Rio.
Have a look.
Hey. Looks so cute.
Hello.
Hello. We got a Lord's meeting going
on. Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's up?
Because everyone's so busy.
Hello, everyone. That's a good crew. What's good up?
Crew. We're missing Emma. We don't know where she is.
Cam, you look that good with that beard.
Doesn't he? He looks like a pilot.
Show us what you got, bro. What'd you get?
What are we doing here today, Kay?
Hey, guys. The vlogs are back for the fourth time. We've got our second drop, which we're very excited for. The gratitude tea, the art of being grateful. It's cool. We're just getting creative right now.
So look at the shirt, look at the camera. Whoosh. Doesn't matter. I'll work it out. Are you ready? I'll tell you when. And yep, go.
Sick.
Yeah.
Is that
I
didn't
shoot
that art.
No.
Here
we go.
That's fucking off it.
Sick.
Hey.
get in with each other. Give each other a hug. Get in there. We're grateful. We're grateful.
I don't believe you.
Yeah.
We just finished up shooting, got a few shots off, took some pictures as well. We're gonna go do some more shooting soon.
Family, friends, money or something. I ain't grabbing money.
Money,
Where's my cash too?
He's rattled.
I'm gonna go Randy's hairline.
I'm grateful.
One, grateful for my mates. Two, grateful for Randy's hairline. Three, go for water.
That's gonna sell some fucking shirts, bro. Yeah, the one that Texi's got.
Just a good brand.
Randy, because we're on top we're on top, bro.
Can I go?
We're on top. Yeah.
Yeah,
you can.
I'm grateful Newcastle.
I'm grateful to be able to live in the city of Newcastle.
One more time.
One more time. A bit quicker.
Oh, I'm grateful to be living in the city of Newcastle.
257.
Collective.
The art of being grateful.
Cramble. It says cramble, right?
Gratitude, Jack. Gratitude.
Shit.
Talk to us about
your G is a weird man. Hey?
What does gratitude mean to you, Jack?
It's a G. Firstly, starts with a G. Cranbourne. It's hard reading upside down.
What does gratitude mean to you, Jack?
Gratitude means getting up at the races, having a really good day in the park, and it makes me feel whole.
I'm grateful for the host of the 257 podcast, Matt Croker.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm grateful for Fletcher.
I'm grateful for my family.
One more time.
Should we do it together?
Just get out of the way. Get out of my grateful bubble. You can hop in the grateful bubble when I'm done.
Yeah, I'm not grateful.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm grateful for my family.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source.
I'm grateful to be living in the city of Newcastle.
I'm grateful for friends, family.
I'm grateful for everything I have in this moment right now.
I'm grateful for my friends.
I'm grateful for my family.
I'm grateful for my friends.
I'm grateful for creativity.
Grateful for my friends, family and opportunities.
I'm grateful for the people that have surrounded this family.
I'm grateful for the footy being back.
I'm grateful for family, friends, hard and mother.
I'm grateful for 257 Collective.
I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. I got my peaches up.